worked super hard all week, like I said, to bring you the show today. And we're super glad you could all be here to see it. We're going to show you three different things today. Like I said, we played lots of drama games, which are fun and educational because they help us practice using our actors' tools in different ways. And so the game that we're going to show you today is called What Are You Doing? In this game, one of our actors will be on stage acting something out, and another actor will come up and ask them, you know, what are you doing? And that actor has to respond with anything but the thing that they are acting out, as different as they can. And the actor who originally asked the question will then have to pick up asking or acting that action out. You guys ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's take it away.
What are you doing?
Making pizza.
What are you doing?
Playing the piano.
What are you doing?
Braiding my hair.
What are you doing?
Riding a dinosaur.
Caitlin, what are you doing?
Getting ready to see an awesome skit.
Awesome! We can all act that one out because we are about to see a hilarious skit that we came up with this week. So, sit back and enjoy.
Ew, why does this camp from the name taste so disgusting?
What soda is this?
Oh, this is gross, Camp Sweet Tea.
Ew, this is so gross.
Well, it took forever, but my socks are finally cleaned.
All right.